So what is earnest money? Earnest money is typically 1% of the sales price of the house. Earnest money is normally deposited into an escrow account at the title company. Earnest money is normally applied to the buyer's down payment as well as closing costs. Under some circumstances, earnest money is refundable to the buyer.